The Russian Foreign Minister Lavrov saying again today that nuclear deterrence is Russia's principled position, but the danger is serious. It can't be underestimated. What is he trying to do here? It seems like Lavrov and others keep reminding the world that they have nukes.